Mr. Stewart, if you don't like it, you're perfectly entitled to your view. I couldn't give a flying flamingo what your view is.